If you understood this one point, actually first thing you need to know, you need to internalize. It's because you are constantly functioning as OCD, you feel so much pained about your existence and life. You are frustrated about everything. It's like you, because you have to live, you are living. That is what OCD makes you feel. Drop that. Even if you have everything, OCD will make you feel suffocated, prisoned. But IID, Ishta Devata inspired decision, even if you don't have anything, you will just be in ecstasy and so much space and enjoy. You will start living without panic attack, without fears, without obsessive compulsive disorder, OCD. You think OCD only if it expresses as actions, it is OCD. No, there is something called internal OCD. You will be compulsively thinking only in that direction. You are brainwashed so much. You will compulsively think only in that direction. Like whenever you get hungry, this is the exact direction you will be forced to think. You are brainwashed to think and you will think only in that direction. Obsessive, compulsive disorder. Internally and externally. Starts from your root pattern. If you start invoking a cosmic being in you and start connecting, it can be, as I said, Ganapati, Subramanya, Shiva, Devi, Vishnu, Surya, your own Guru, and connecting with that Ishta Devata day and night, your life will start moving to IID, Ishta Devata inspired decision. Not OCD, obsessive compulsive disorder. Then your whole life will become heaven, Kailasa. Just you will see the Kailasa starts manifesting in around you. The whole ecosystem will change. The whole ecosystem around you will change. You will get right friends, happy people, inspiring lifestyle, great job, large money, more than all this extreme fulfillment. You will feel, wow, what a life. You will live because you have a purpose, inspired. You will not be alive just because you are born and don't know how to die. No, you will not be dragging yourself. OCD makes you suffocated and dragging. IID makes you ecstatic and inspired.